that we're back. And so are these birds.
We couldn't find a good vista to look from, so we decided to end it all.
Goodbye, world. Oh.
Yeah. We had to try, I guess.
Life. I just discovered life. So, last time... Oh, sorry, ma'am. Last time we checked out the wine, and it led to... I don't know, the steps in between were a little weird, but it led to a giant party where we were searching for a singer who, here she is.
Yeah, we found her.
Yeah, she was hanging out with some tall, dark, and handsome stranger who we believed to be at least partly responsible for the series of murders, and I think the fact that she just got murdered for no apparent reason kind of, backs up that theory a little bit.
Killed her, then went out on the balcony.
I wonder if this was part of it, or if she was just like wrong place, wrong time.
You know, I'm curious. I'm also curious whether it's the same nobleman who was involved.
That's also true. I'm just gonna steal her shit.
Ooh, green gold sapphire. We can use that for crafting.
Yeah. I need to be careful when selling stuff. Not sell my green gold stuff.
Yep.
Alright. There was a scratch on this door here. I didn't check.
Yep.
Bloody handprint.
Or a handprint.
Mm-hmm. It's his.
Well, a his. Right.
Let's follow the trail.
Broke the flower pot when moving the door. And stepped in the soil.
Oh, that's handy.
No, can't scare the birds. Okay. Alright.
Footprints made by soiled boots. Must have climbed this ladder.
What ladder?
To your right.
Is that?
Yeah.
Is that a ladder?
That's a ladder.
All right.
It's like you've never played shitty 3D platformers to recognize a ladder from weird angles.
It had, like, 800 pounds of vines on it. Like, it looked like a trellis or something.
Look, man, a sturdy enough trellis is a ladder.
Still be here. Need to stay alert.
Not...
I said a sturdy enough trellis.
Not when you can only press the button to climb ladders.
All right.
Hey, we got some yellow dye.
Nice.
Have we checked out yellow dye before? I think that one might be near.
Smashed Maybe. Mirror. Someone crashed into it hard, then sank to the floor.
What?
Yeah, I'm not quite sure about that one. Let's, Batman the shit.
Sounds like something's going on over there. So he killed that woman, ran over here, and started smashing his head against the wall?
Jewelry box. Lock's busted.
Oh, he's just as thiefy as we are.
Stole some jewelry.
Links of a snap chain. Jewel must have been on it.
Check
loot.
This
Take
one.
The good jewel.
Yeah, valuable. It's a valuable jewel.
Bloody fingerprint on it. Thief came for this. Must have tiny chain links next to it. From a snapped necklace. Seems there was a struggle.
Yeah, that damn thief.
Yep.
Oh, I think he went that way.
Yeah, let's see what other clues we got.
Empty inkwell. Knocked over, turned toward the room.
Okay.
I'm starting to wonder if we don't have some kind of invisible man situation going on.
That is definitely not out of the question. There's a knife.
Hunting knife. Richly ornamented. Used during the fight, probably.
I hope he explains what
Looks
went
valuable,
on in this room, because
it's not what he came for.
That's all right then. Oh, good, poetry.
I love poetry. I think I already read this poetry. Okay.
Got Ooh, it's
a busted candle, bro. If I
There we go.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. There we go. No?
No. Ah.
There we go.
Sconce is bent. Smeared
sweet
blood.
God, game.
Someone try to grab it. Blood on the window frame. Someone climb out. Fall out. Jewel was in the box, it seems. Centrion tried
gotcha.
To steal it, but someone got in his way. They fought, struggled, that's clear. Ended with one of them flying out the window. Fall had to have killed them.
Unless it was a vampire.
Jewel's still here, though. So our Centrion must have been the flyer.
Oh, not what I thought.
So, this is the tracker. A witcher, yes?
Indeed, this is him. We found the body together. Then he set off in pursuit of the killer.
And ended up here, but I've only found evidence of a fight. Seems the Centrion's killed his last. Finally failed this time. Shame it happened too late for Cecilia.
Poor girl. Always told her she chose her males badly. But I would never have suspected she could arrive with a murderer.
Wow. Cold.
I'll alert the staff. Have them see to her
body
at once.
Yeah, that's just how it is in this world.
Meanwhile, we should sit. I will tell you everything in full detail.
Great.
All right.
What do you know?
Yeah, that is a question we should probably be asking.
Yeah.
I caught him red-handed, attempting to burgle, rifling through my possessions.
What did you do? Summon the guards?
There was no time. I feared he'd escape, refused to give him the chance. He stood with his back to me, so I attacked. He struck his head on a picture frame as we struggled. He was bleeding, dazed, and then he drew a knife. Everything happened very quickly then. I knocked the weapon out of his hand and pushed him hard. He
fell out of the window.
Just so.
None too wise picking a fight with an armed robber.
Why? Because I'm a woman, in a frock rather than plate. I can take care of myself, I assure you. A hairpin might look like mere ornament,
but
plunged
right.
into an eye, it can be as effective as a blade.
I like her.
Claim the man was trying to rob you when you walked into the room?
Yes. He stood over my dressing table, pouring through my jewelry.
Mm-hmm. After this is my guess. Picked it up while searching.
Why, that's the heart of Toussaint. Oriana, how did you ever come to have it?
Geralt, how did you end up with
it? Many years ago, from a young woman.
Jewel seems important. Why?
The heart is an heirloom. It belonged to my family for years. Then it disappeared. I didn't think we would ever recover it.
Alright, just add this bullet point to the list of shit we don't know.
The thief left his tool bag behind. Yep. Found this drawing inside it. Look.
Huh. That's pretty clearly the jewel.
Do you think it was Detlaf being told to steal?
The heart of Toussaint. Representation's pretty faithful.
No, because I don't think he would have fallen out the window.
Got very clear instructions what to look for.
It's true.
So
also, he probably didn't have any reason to stab that woman.
But his employer.
Although maybe his accent was Sindrian, I don't know.
Also happened on the weapon he attacked Oriana with.
I think they would have called attention to that, so.
Used to skin game. Got an emblem on its hilt.
This crest is used by the Lords of Duntine. The present master of the castle is a passionate hunter. Our next lead, perhaps.
Duntine. Remember the place. Abandoned ruin just a few years ago.
More recently, the family's last heir, Roderick, returned to his ancestral
seat. Oh, I've never known a good Roderick in anything.
Know any more about this Roderick?
His grandfather was an advisor to Queen Ademarta. The family received those lands as a grant for his service. Roderick is quite the recluse. He avoids society, preferring the company of a small team of knights. Though the latter term is imprecise, as they seem more
akin to vampires.
Jesus,
knights are just sports teams
sheets.
In this place.
Oriana, everything we discussed here, Hope you'll keep it to yourself. Counting on it, in fact. Word gets out here.
I won't even remember this in the morning.
His attempt to steal the jewel. Huh. His employer could run. We need to proceed cautiously.
Discretion is in the interest of us all. I'll not ask what this is about, just as I expect not to be troubled about it again. By anyone.
Forgive me, Madam Oriana, but might I have a word?
You must excuse me a moment.
Character model is a little... I don't know what it is. It just seems different from everyone else.
No, she's weirdly animated.
Yeah.
Oriana, any thoughts?
Few make me feel awkward, but in her presence, I sense anxiety, discomfort.
And what? And you?
I'm not entirely certain.
And I feel like part A of that sentence and part B didn't quite connect.
The drawing.
No.
It's on the same type of paper the victim's names were written on. Drawn with the same ink, too. Seems the work of our blackmailers.
Who were not only behind the beast's murders, but also stole the Son Real and sought to steal the heart of Toussaint.
Look, the wine, the jewel, both tied to you intrinsically. Coincidence? Not something I'm willing to believe. Worried about one thing. That somewhere at the end of this scheme, plan might call for an attempt on your life.
It could be something else altogether.
Yeah, you don't seem stupid.
Let's keep digging.
Yeah.
My sister, Siana, might be among the schemers. She left court when we were children. My parents banished her from the duchy. I've not seen her since.
Yeah, there are a lot of royal plots through history that involved this. Hey, we found a lost sibling.
What did your sister do to get banished?
Siana was cursed.
Parents run afoul of some mage?
No. She was born at an inopportune moment. They said she was touched by the curse of the Black Sun. Geralt, is it true?
I would be pissed if I got banished because I was born at the wrong moment. Face?
Could be the case.
That's
could
true.
Could also be because they were treated like lepers from birth. Isolated, prodded, ostracized. Couldn't have had it easy, Siana.
She was angry at the whole world. She felt inferior, felt pain, though she masked this with confidence, arrogance even.
That's just called being the second sibling.
Also be cruel at times. I recall one such situation. She persuaded Cedric the Coolbird
see
the future in her dreams. We were children. And Cedric's brother was smitten with me. It was an innocent childhood crush. Siana knew of it. She told Cedric of a dream she had had. That he would die at the hands of his own brother. Cedric stole his father's sword and killed his brother. She destroyed two lives with a prank. Cedric mourns to this day.
So your kid's sister is the girl from Home Alone 3.
A decade passed.
Yeah, because everyone's seen Home Alone 3.
I've missed her terribly since.
Look, it's not my fault you guys don't have the same breadth of shitty film that I do.
I'm gonna say my shitty films experience is mostly horror stuff.
Think okay, you got me beat there. Involved?
Why?
You see, I recall her always being rather possessive, throwing jealous fits if I had something
like
she
did. Like a kingdom?
Here, that's normal for sisters. Rivalry.
True. I suppose I gave as good as I got.
Yeah, that sounds like siblings.
There are times I miss that very much. The wine, its theft was the first clue. That's very much like her. She always did enjoy stealing my toys. But I grew almost certain when I saw the heart of Toussaint. Siana received it from father as a gift. At a time when my parents thought of her as but an ill-behaved little girl, someone wanted some of my wine. The same someone ordered our family jewels stolen or recovered. It's my sister.
I mean, I'll investigate her, but...
A fallen princess, satisfying whims, going after lost luxuries?
Seems a little too convenient.
Could be right.
And it doesn't explain the man.
I think it's more likely than her sister being behind it. Her sister is...
She's not to be harmed in any way, shape, or form.
Is the Detlef's lady. Well, no, she might be too old for that.
Yeah, I don't know if that that timing works.
Sure.
I'll find her if she's there.
I hope you do.
Carol,
I very much wish to talk to her. Sister to sister.
It's the collar. I get the same way.
Your Grace, Geralt, I'd like to introduce...
Regis! What a surprise! I had no idea you were in Beauclair. And this is...
My very dear friend, Detlef
Eritane. Regis.
We are lending our combined
resources. No one here recognizes him, so that's good.
Ah, yes. Splendid. But why are you here at Oriana's?
They came to pay me a surprise visit, so I invited Regis in for a glass of wine. We've known each other for... ages. Literally.
All right.
Huh.
Witcher, I hear you know Regis too. Even that you are friends.
I want to know what she knows.
Seem surprised. Why?
I never would have suspected Regis to find common ground with...
She knows.
Witcher.
She might be.
Geralt has many merits. He merely hides them from the world very diligently.
Mm-hmm. You said you're
there's one person in this conversation that doesn't know what's going on.
Beauclair,
I know,
I
and it's great.
Master Witcher, maybe you could satisfy my curiosity. What's it like going toe-to-toe with a monster, knowing you've only two options, to kill or be killed?
Despite what you might have heard, I don't lunge at every monster I see, sword in hand. Talking gets the job done for some.
I wonder what a monster might have to say to you.
It might want to apologize.
My word. For what might a monster wish to apologize to a witch?
God!
For killing. Though at times there is no choice. When loved ones are at risk and require
attention. Are all of you acting weird? I think you're all acting weird.
Yeah. Same as humans. Put them in that situation, they'll kill too.
You understand this. It must be why you and Regis are friends. If I understand you correctly, you would rather help a monster than kill it.
If possible, yeah. Or at least try.
Enough about the Witcher trade for now. Regis mentioned you come from Nazaire.
God, she really is oblivious.
As a child.
Fond memories?
It was wonderful. I was positively entranced by the land's fashions. Deep-cut dresses I found most fascinating.
Yeah, do you hear that background music? That's not talking about dresses music.
I should go to the cellar
with
another bottle.
Let me go. Want to help Regis? Know your wine a lot better than I know mine.
We shall return forthwith.
Ha.
This will be a good conversation.
Oh, yes.
What the fuck?
An exceptional conversation, don't you think? Vampires, a witcher, and the Duchess of Toussaint? My, my.
Highly exceptional, Regis. Wanted to talk to you in private. You crazy bringing Detlef here?
Geralt, allow me to explain.
No, let me explain. He's dangerous, and you are gonna watch him.
But that is precisely what I'm doing. Detlef,
I mean, he is basically saying, I want to work with you.
And he'll not need to kill anymore. That is, not until he gets his hands on the men who kidnapped his Renner.
Guessing it's no accident you two stopped by.
It would be quite some coincidence indeed. No, a dutiful little bird told us.
Mm-hmm.
Does he mean an actual bird? Or...
Yeah.
Oriana, she really your friend? Can she be trusted?
I met her years ago, before I met you. And before she settled in Beauclair. We'd not seen one another in...
Yeah, I get it. Yeah. Vampire.
I can't begin to tell you in how long. But I shall tell you all about her some other day.
Yeah, she's a vampire.
Now listen close. Managed to learn where the blackmailers are. They're based at Duntyne Castle.
That's splendid news. If they are there, Renna must be there as well.
Duchess expects we'll find her long-lost sister there, too. Thing is, she might be involved. Could be behind the blackmailing.
Do you mean to say your task now is to extract two women from the castle?
Or one.
Mean to say we can't breathe a word of this to Detlaff, who wants revenge above all else.
Geralt, you must trust me. I've got a way with...
No, Regis. Can't risk it. Gotta keep Detlaff here while I go to Duntyne.
I wasn't going to send him in the castle with you.
That way I can make sure neither woman will come to any harm.
I hope you know what you're doing. Fine.
So Duchess doesn't tag along.
I shall see to Detlaff.
Yeah.
Good luck, my friend.
Yeah, in that case, the vampires will follow her by her perfume, probably.
Splendidly, Detlaff.
Her perfume and just
you brought back those memories. You're back.
Musk of wine that follows her with her every step.
Contrary to what common folk believe, choosing a wine is not nearly as easy as it might seem. Especially a wine to be served to two exquisite ladies.
Regis, gallant as ever. I regret all the more that I shan't finish the second bottle with you. Duty calls.
Your Grace, always a pleasure.
I thank you for your help. It's been invaluable.
I hope. Geralt, when we walk out with her, she'll just be like, okay, what the hell was that?
Yeah, I really hope she's good at reading between the lines. Otherwise, she's a shitty ruler. Although maybe this is just because I'm thinking that, what's-her-face reminds me a bit of Morgoth.
You have exceptional friends. This Detlaff, an intriguing man, to say the least.
I don't know him too well. He say much about himself?
Not much, but I've a good sense of the true nature of those I meet. I'd not survive a week at court
maybe
otherwise.
Not that good.
So what's his?
Sensitive. Sad. He carries within him the weight of a terrible tragedy. He is a good man, but lost, which is why he comes across as grim.
Didn't expect the evening to end like this.
Neither did I. But I have not drawn you out for a romantic stroll. I wish to make certain you know what you are to do.
Mm-hmm. Gotta go to Duntyne.
I've decided my guardsmen will support you.
Oh boy.
You will meet them at Count Delacroix Mill. It stands along the Saint Retour River, near the Cockatrice Inn. Captain de la Tour and his men will await you there at midnight. You shall storm the castle together.
We really
together.
Probably shouldn't storm anything.
Yeah. Well, that's kind of what I usually do anyway.
True.
So
I think we have the Cockatrice Inn. That means we're pretty close to where we need to go.
Yeah, that inn was the first place we went.
That's what I thought. I just wanted to find out our path, so it was easier.
Yep. However, what do you say to calling this a break from the main storyline? Go on poking around at some stuff.
Let's do it. Let's go poking.
First, let's find a nice vista to stare out at.
Ooh, yeah, it's sunrise. Nice. That's pretty good.
All right.
And we found a marker in the process.
Amazing.
We're good at our jobs.
So what do we got? I'm thinking contract would be good. And this one is a lower level, so we might want to...
Yeah, let's just get that out of the way.
Right.
That was one of the first quests we got here.
Yeah. Looking at the secondary quests we got, we still got a whole lot of those.
Not too many. Mostly it's just that they were ones we got early and never did.
Yeah. I mean, like half of the videos have been side quests already. There's a lot in this.
Well, yeah, it's an RPG and it's meaty. It's not like this is Final Fantasy where it's just like main quest, alright, go to the next thing.
Yeah, well, Final Fantasy 15 might not be like that.
Well, I'm just saying, in general, those do not have a lot of side quest meat on their bones.
10 and 13 were pretty damn linear.
a lot of them are pretty damn linear, if you want to be honest with yourself. Roach, are you eating a tree?
He's grooming a tree. I don't know.
Grooming, I like it.
Where were we going? Let's see. Alright, I don't think I'll go there on foot. Go to this vineyard here. There's a notice board there, too. Oh, this was where we just were. Wasn't it?
I think that's the one that we were given, is it not? No, we're Corvo Bianco. Who the hell was Castel Ravella? That's why. Yeah, you're right. That's where we went for...
Yeah, let me just make quest. Absolutely sure that's not where I'm supposed to go for the main quest.
Nope. No, it's in the other direction. Don't worry. Also, we have to go there after midnight.
I'm still gonna look.
Yep.
Okay. Alright, so that's over here. We can go over here. Alright.
Yeah. No, seriously, I just checked the map. I know where we need to go next.
I wanted to look at it.
Alright.
I like to know where I'm going.
I installed this, Toussaint GPS on my phone for a reason, man.
I know. I was never saying you were wrong.
That's all.
Alright.
I don't put a lot of apps on this thing, man.
Let's see. Is this... Yeah, okay, this is where...
This is, yeah, we didn't really have a chance to look around. We were all in cutscenes.
Well, there is a notice board over here, so let's just go check that out. Let's see. Argus near the cemetery.
Yeah. Ha! Ha ha!
Ouch.
Oh no.
Right, there's a witch who dudes seem to like. I need a hard butt man.
Jesting's over.
Poop for brains, feckers. Alright. Let's see. Alright. Let's see.
Oak lumber. I thought it said dark lumber for a second.
Alright, got some question marks.
Yep. Roach, where did you just come from? That's a wall, dude. You walked out of a wall.
5%. Be gone from my sight. I suppose you can have that, but that's...
Let's see, what was it? Witch contracts, big game hunter. Let's go talk to the Count.
Yep.
Roach, you gonna gallop, maybe? Gonna gallop a little?
I told you, man, Roach is feeling fat and sassy this video.
Yeah, it's always a little weird going from inside a city to outside with quick travel. One time I got stuck in a horse race where I couldn't gallop for the first couple hundred yards.
Oof.
Big surprise, I lost.
Yeah, I would imagine.
Okay, these trees should not be walls.
Huh.
Alright, we got some markers over here.
Let me guess, one of the guys in... Oh, okay, those are bodyguards. With us at your side.
Balderdash. Count, if I may, I believe Vilmar's in the right. There's no knowing what lurks in these wilds.
Alright, this guy is a little foolhardy. Yes,
I find your concern touching, I do.
Well, he did ask for us by name.
I've long awaited this day, so you must forgive me, but I shall go through with it as planned. Ah, it seems my guide is around.
Greetings.
Greetings to you, let's do that in a minute.
I presume you saw my notice? Foolish question. You're here, thus you must have seen it. Forgive me. I should introduce myself. Count Belladar, a great admirer of your deeds.
Thanks. Not something we witchers hear often.
But Count, sir, do you mean to go off with just this witcher? A right hardy fellow he is, no ponce, I'm sure.
but your expedition.
I like how he says that as we
the...
arrive in golden black
not taking
livery.
Us with you, pardon my saying it. Right, daft.
You exaggerate, Vilmar. I believe I can manage to survive half a day without someone there to wipe me ass in my stead. My guards, Lemon.
Yeah, we'll see.
But you must forgive them. Now, to get down to brass tacks.
We'll do what we can for
as
ass wipes.
No doubt gleaned from the notice, I've a rather extraordinary proposition for you.
I have a feeling he's just going to run straight, like, face first into all the
a
monsters.
A devotee of the wild. And Toussaint is home to several species not encountered elsewhere. I'd like you to accompany me on an expedition whose aim is to preserve them. Ah, yes. Naturally, you'll protect me should the need arise.
Huh.
My ever-vigilant guard, see, will report any reckless behavior to my wife if I get so much as a scratch. And then woe will be me.
Yeah, maybe a little more information.
Count Belladol? Yeah. Famous poultry farmer, is that it?
well, that was my grandpapa. Dear man. But my trade is the wine trade. I import the finest vintages to...
I'm sure there's a joke involving this guy that I'm missing.
The very reason for my frequent visits to Beauclair, during which I like to, partake of nature, let us say.
Really need a witcher to, partake? Got guards of your own. Take them, save some coin.
I could, surely. But they too deserve a bit of rest, relaxation.
There's gonna be a succubus or something at the end of this path, isn't there?
Plenty of coin. Coin that
needs
spending.
Yeah, I'm starting to wonder.
Who dares stop me?
Ah, so this is about a rich man, bored stiff, seeking thrills.
There's also Clarissa, who...
Vilmar, please.
Who what?
My daughter.
I always return
from
my travels. Well, that sounds more adorable than terrible.
Souvenir or another. She looks forward to them tremendously.
She wants the head of an archospore.
We did not meet to chat about my family. We must discuss our venture, must we not?
Alright, what are we doing?
Need some details before I can say anything. Where are we going? What am I supposed to do exactly?
In the roundest terms, we shall admire the local flora and fauna. And while we do, I might preserve a thing or two.
Preserve?
Of this device, see? The peristysomach.
Oh my god.
It captures, likenesses.
A parasystem, what?
It's like a movable megascope, capturing moments, transforming them into illusions, based upon which I then paint a painting.
So, you want me with you, looking at animals and flowers and...
Well, that's more or less what it amounts to, yes. Except you will first have to track down the creatures I wish to capture. I know only the very approximate locations of their habitat.
You see what we have to deal with?
Yeah, that is the look they have on their face.
We'll have your sword at the ready, right? So, agreed?
Pretty unusual contract.
I couldn't agree more, yes. And I'm prepared to pay a commensurately high fee.
Don't mind if we actually talk about exactly how high that'll be first, do you?
Why ever would I? Please, simply tell me how much you wish
to
receive.
What's he gonna start at?
200.
Let me show you commensurately high. Oh!
Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, let's do it.
Doesn't seem hard. Be glad to do something pleasant for a change.
Sublime.
Yeah,
here's your
map.
Before coming here, I dispatched requests to several local hunters. They located the habitats of the species of interest to me and marked out their ranges on the map.
Good thinking. It'll save us some time. Won't need to track. Ready to go?
Yes, let's. The light seems perfect just now.
I wonder if it would have said the same thing if it was like stormy.
Oh my god.
Nice.
Okay, put on your armor.
Some steampunk Google Glass going on here.
Yeah.
Let's see, that's the old stuff. Oh no, wait, that's right. I meant to drop off the rest of that armor, but I did that in that recording that I screwed up.
It happens.
Alright, so cat.
I just didn't want us walking into battle and just getting slaughtered because we're wearing fancy pants. This willingness, my flesh
is weak. Okay. That's not actually helpful to me, but I'm just going to follow the dot on the map.
So I'll lead.
An excellent day for capturing more.
Wouldn't rather be out here with those guards of yours?
You jest. It's deliverance to emerge from under their wings, believe me. Protective, oppressively so.
I don't I like that he has a health bar.
You knew he was going
not
to.
Watch them kill
I
it
know.
In a fit of misguided fear for my life.
What if the wildlife attacks us?
Then we shall have no other recourse. I do not wish to be something supper. You? But as long as they remain calm, we've no need to provoke them. It's of the utmost importance to me.
Oh boy. Also, panthers again. Jesus.
Oh, it does say that, huh?
Yeah. Oh,
great.
We have no friggin' luck with cats in this country.
Even the small ones just get, like, really pissed and hiss a lot.
Rap says there should be panthers around here.
Yeah.
Stay close. Keep your eyes peeled.
I've got one request, Witcher. Avoid bloodshed, if at all possible.
Put on the stun sign.
That works too. Blast. So should be alright, I don't think that does any damage.
Not unless you kit it out.
Alright, there you are. There's
hear
a
that.
Lot of them.
Hear that? Panthers. Deer, I think.
Incredible. Sharp as a razor, you're hearing.
Hey, there we go.
Yeah. How close do we need to get?
You guys are right.
Poachers. Snares. Looks like they were hoping for a bear.
Oh.
Panther got caught instead.
Will you help the mother?
Give it a shot. Gotta calm her first. Likely to lunge at us otherwise.
Brilliant. Brilliant. You freed a superb image.
It's the one I'm supposed to be.
Folk call witches heartless. This will put the light in us.
Prepare Stysomax, upset the animals. Better get out of here.
Cannot abide, poaching. Content you share my love for animals.
Got pretty broad interests for a
yeah,
man.
Yeah, please
of
keep
the
moving.
City.
Come on, come on.
Dabble in my share of things. Wine, nature, painting. I imagine the life of a witcher must be rather more monotonous. With all due respect.
It is. Never boring, though.
I, for one, cannot fathom only ever consorting with the
That's
same...
That's a rude thing to say about Dandelion.
Day out.
Got a wife?
Yes. What's that got to do with anything?
Nothing. Just asking.
I'm not gonna say anything in case mine sees this video. Oh, good. Giant centipedes, plural.
Alright, well, I know what to do about those.
Yep.
See that? Soil's been turned over recently.
Hey,
smells
nice.
Of fresh peat,
I know
too.
We can see them underground.
Shh. Hear them.
It's those,
centipedes. Giant. Underground.
I forget what the scientific term was.
Make a distinct
sound. Alright, Mr. Monster Manual.
To track them.
Maybe
I like how this guy can hear the sound and, you know,
maybe you
ahead of us.
Yeah, maybe you shouldn't be ahead of me a little bit right now. This is ominous.
Yep.
Sounds loud and clear here. Must be near the nest. We're here.
Well, this vantage point's no good. I shan't capture a good image from here.
All right, wait. We'll find you a better spot that's safe, too. Tread lightly. Giant centipedes sense the softest sounds, the lightest vibrations. You wake one up, it wakes up angry.
I think up on that rock will do. I think tremors.
Yeah. Okay, come on, Count. Come on.
I suspect he'll follow once I get up here.
I hope.
Here, maybe. Distance seems right. Light's not bad either.
Yes, this will work perfectly.
Thank you.
Wait for the count.
Yep. One, two, three.
Can you lure them out?
Give me a minute. Need to think. Vibrations. Gotta send some through the ground. I'll try tossing a bomb or casting a sign. And you watch out. Don't get any closer.
I wonder if...
I think Ard.
Yeah.
If you want to do this the pacifist way.
I was gonna toss a bomb from up here, though. See if that works.
Oh, yeah, you can give it a shot.
I need to equip a bomb first, because I never use them.
Yeah, I just found a monster nest for pretty much the first time in the game, and I had to make a bomb.
Yeah, there's a lot of them.
Yeah.
Alright, here we go.
I didn't use the damn things. Nice, got both of them to one.
An excellent day for capturing moments.
Mm-hmm.
Magnificent, that was.
That was a cute detail.
I wanted to loot their nest.
Exhilarating. Positively exhilarating. Thank you.
That's going to be the one he actually gets into combat in, isn't it?
Local peacocks performing their mating ritual. I'd love to see that. Apparently, a flock.
There we go. Now we see what this is really all about.
We can go. Just don't count on peeping at them while they mate. Season ended a month back.
Oh, that's terrible. I so wish to capture their splendorous tails in full bloom. Is there nothing you can do if they prove uneager to present? Perhaps challenge them somehow? Goad them?
What did you have in mind? Don't have a tail myself, and I'm not likely to sprout one anytime soon.
I don't know, just make them horny.
More along the lines of Witcher magic. They say you can Witcher exert influence magic over lesser creatures.
Yeah, guess I can try. Can't promise you anything, though.
Splendid. Consider me contented. I cannot pinpoint the flock's location, but a hunter I know told me a few likely spots. I'll mark them for you.
All right. Let's go find some peacocks.
What is this crap?
As long as it pays.
Yep. Hey, that's what gets me through life. I'm not griping.
I was wondering. Why peacocks?
My daughter is rather fond of them. There will be a treat for her.
Just say you're into it. Just a minute, it's fine.
Yeah, I kind of expect one of his guards to tell us at the end he doesn't have a daughter.
Eyes in the back of your head.
There's not gonna be a peacock, there's gonna be a fucking bear or something that I have to fight.
I'm thinking cockatrice, honestly.
Yeah, that could work too.
Well,
it sounds like it's coming from over there, but there's no dots or anything over there. Let's. I'll find their tracks.
Yeah.
Even though I know they're over there.
Yeah.
Whatever, let's just go.
Hear that? They're calling to each other.
Fabulous. We're getting
close.
Thank
God the game will just let us cheat that way.
Open world.
That's true. But I've known open world games that were more carefully scripted than that.
Oh, that's lovely. Now, just splay the tails.
Hey,
what do. Find a good spot.
Ready? Use your magic, Witcher!
Wow.
This'll be a masterpiece! Smile, please!
Please don't involve me in your weird sex shit.
Damn it!
Where did they come from?
Must have followed us. Get back!
Yep.
Come on!
Oh, damn.
You alright, dude? Yeah, okay.
All over now.
That was...
I just realized we're 10 levels higher than this quest. That would be a lot.
Excitement for today.
Yeah.
What a wonderful adventure.
Get everything you wanted?
Yes.
In that case, time to get back to your camp.
We can take the scenic route, but yeah.
Returning your lord to you, safe and sound.
You've our gratitude, Master.
You see, lads, there was nothing to fear.
Thank you, Witcher, for looking after our dear count. Seems the jaunt did him wonders, breathed some new life into him.
Wait here a moment, Geralt. I have to fetch my coin pouch. Pay my dues.
Yeah, I think they already helped themselves to the coin pouch while he was gone.
Oh no, is the daughter dead?
New life? He was feeling down?
Made no mention, did he? 10 years back, his last, Clarice is her name.
Took a spill off her horse.
Been bedridden ever since. Cannot walk of her own. She'd been the life of the house before the calamity. A merry sprite what filled every corner with joy. Count would oft take her out on trips. She loved animals too. Excursions he makes now, or rather, paintings he brings home. They's her only window on the wider world.
Sorry to make you wait. I was dead chuffed to be able to observe you in action, to confirm for myself there that the tales about you were not exaggerated in the slightest. You showed discipline, reliability,
I bet they had a few different lines for that.
I dare say you'd make the ideal business associate. That's a shame you've no interest in the wine trade.
Please say you have a winery.
One day, maybe.
Damn.
Your reward. Use it well.
Thanks.
I've one other matter I wish to broach.
Uh-oh.
In a few days' time, I shall exhibit my work for some friends. My coterie, so to speak. Would you come by?
Sure.
Why not, if I'm in the area?
Splendid. In that case, I shall see you at my lodgings. I'm staying with a friend while in Tucson, near a village named Francola.
I'll be by. See ya.
Wait until noon tomorrow. Alright. Well, I think we can do that right now.
Yeah. Where is Francola?
Okay. 1,440 steps away. Maybe quick travel first.
Yeah, it's near Belgard.
That.
And we can go into this cave we're right next to.
Someone yelling at me.
Dripping down my bum furrow.
Not even a draft horse will pass without some carrot to move it.
Huh.
Here instead of the cemetery.
Yeah, we're less likely to be attacked when we spawn in.
Come on, horse. Emerge from the darkness, thank you.
Did he just Gumby slide out of that field? Because I'm pretty sure his legs weren't moving for a second there.
I can check the tape. It was a little weird, for sure.
Yeah. Geralt! Oh man, I do a shitty pokey. I'm never doing that again.
Okay. I didn't even recognize that as supposed to be.
That's exactly why I had to call it out, yes.
Alright, let's see. I don't believe I've been here before.
You have not, which was why I looked it up on the map.
Alright, let's get a little bit closer and then meditate.
Yeah.
Be like, what is this guy doing here? He really wants to go to the picnic. Just shh. Just let him.
Hey,
says somebody.
That's the sound of a party in The Witcher 3. Some guy going,
hey.
I beg your pardon.
Ah, two parties. Right on top of each other.
Yeah. Oh, let's peruse the exhibit. Okay, that was worth it.
It's got little pictures of us.
Yeah.
I want them too. Even though I was nowhere near the centipedes, but...
There's one of these where, yeah, we can...
Yeah, it's with
the there we go.
Giant peacock head. I don't that's think that's how that happened, but...
Well, it's what his picture...
Great.
These are great.
They say oh, please let us see them. Aww. They say a great deal of the subject of the Baron's new sight. That's a whisper. Such an opportunity. Enjoy the exhibit.
Both male and female Beauclair centipedes are formidable predators. De Bees prefer to hunt in packs, yet the author of this extraordinary work was able to capture a lone specimen preparing to attack. Cast your eye on the hunter, who, though fully aware of the danger, wears a look of cold determination on his face as he awaits the optimal moment to strike.
Ah, Geralt, you're here. Wonderful. Come, please. I'm delighted to see you. I've a small gift for you, and I shan't let you refuse.
Oh, I can hang this up in my house.
Though I would be honored were you to hang it in your home.
Thanks. Talked to your guards back at the camp. Told me about Clarissa. Sorry to hear about her accident.
Thank you. Kind words that mean a great deal to me.
How's Clarissa these days? Probably can't wait for you to get back.
To get a gift, you mean? I've dispatched two already. She'll not need to wait for my return. En route home, I mean to pass through Dol Blathana. They say one can see Sylvans there.
Yeah, actually happen to know one. Name's Torque. He can be mean, but for the right fee, he'll do anything you ask.
Splendid. I thank you for the hint.
Tell him I send my regards. Good crowd. You got a lot of friends. All of them seem to be fawning over your paintings, too.
Oh,
fawning sounds like an insulting word. Do,
friends buzz around like flies on fresh meat. And they praise you to high heavens for each trip, burp, and sneeze. Not all are lying sycophants, that's not what I mean. Just most, unfortunately.
Why bother? Why even invite them around?
I'm a man of enterprise. I must put my trade before any personal hatreds or sympathies. Besides?
At
times, I'll exhibit a completely failed painting just to listen
oh, that's beautiful.
To tongues into knots, trying to find just the right superlatives to lather on smeared rubbish.
Naturally,
the more
one.
Intense someone is to get into my
I
good
did
graces,
wonder.
The louder they praise my masterpiece. It's devilish fun, I tell you.
All right.
Nice meeting you. So long now.
Oh, that was fun.
Yeah. Let's check out the notice board real quick.
Yeah.
See what else we got, and then we'll call the video.
That seems fair.
See an armor. Got several.
Oh man,
Don't have any bees for sale. But we'll see.
Yeah.
Alright, none of them.
Only one of those turned into anything, yeah.
Alright, well, Geralt's gonna enjoy this party, and we're gonna get out of here.
See you around.
No, he's not gonna enjoy it quite as much as that boy is, though.
That boy loves him a loot.
Oh, yeah. Good night.
Good night.
Or goodbye. Whatever. Whenever you're watching this. Bye.